This is BBC television from London. Diana, Princess of Wales, has died after a car crash in Paris. The French government announced her death just before 5 o'clock this morning. Buckingham Palace confirmed the news shortly afterwards. Normal programs have been suspended while we bring you the latest developments throughout the morning.